Hello children, today in Hindi subject we will learn Vyanjan Tra. So first of all we are going to see words with Vyanjan Tra and then we will see how to write Vyanjan Tra in our notebook. So let's start today's learning. Children, let's see words with Vyanjan Tra. Here we are going to see highlighted letter. So let's start with Vyanjan Tra. This is Vyanjan Tra.
Tra se Trishul. Tra se Trishul.
Tra se Chhatra. Tra se Chhatra. Chhatra means student. Yes children, here Tra you will see at the end.
Tra se patra. Tra se patra. Patra means a letter, right?
Here you can see postcard. And while seeing patra, while saying word patra, tra is coming at the end.
Tra se chhatra. Tra se chhatra. Chhatra means umbrella, right?
Here also tra is coming at the end.
Tra se trikon. Tra se trikon. Trikon means a triangle.
Yes children, here we can see different words with Vyanjan Tra. I hope you will see and repeat the words and learn these words.
We have seen words with letter Tra. Now let's write on the board. Everyone please pay attention on the board. Now, here in three blue lines, I am going to draw one standing line. Yes, from first line to third blue line. Now, from the middle, second blue line, I am going to draw one slanting line up and then curve and touch the second blue line. Now, I will draw one more slanting line down. Okay, this was up. Now, I am going to draw down and it will touch the third blue line and slipping line overhead. Once more I am going to show you. Tra is very easy to write. So everyone please pay attention. Standing line from first to third blue line. Now from the middle second blue line, middle blue line, I am going to draw one slanting line up and come down. I am going to make a curve like this. First slanting line up and then a little curve and it will touch the second blue line. Now from the middle once again I'm going to draw a slanting line down and it will touch third blue line and slipping line overhead, right? So writing Tra is very simple. You can write in your notebook also. So now children, we are going to write letter Tra in our Hindi My Skill book. Yes, so we are going to open page number 101 and 102. Here on page number 101 and 102, we are going to write date. Yes, on the topmost left corner under classwork. Now, let's write Tra se Trikon. Standing line from first to three blue line. Now slanting line up and down and it will touch the second blue line. Now one more slanting line down, it will touch the third blue line and slipping line overhead. Yes, now let's write once more. Standing line, slanting line up and down and slanting line down and slipping line overhead. So I hope children you will finish letter Tra, complete letter Tra on page number 101 and 102.